here's how to remove all speaker noise from your PowerPoint slides in about half a minute. It doesn't matter how many slides you have in your presentation, a few clicks and that half minute, that's all it takes. This trick is useful if you have lots of notes down in the notes field to help with your presentation, but then you want to send a clean version without those notes to someone else. First things first, go to the File tab and then hit Save a Copy. This is so that you can make a separate file for sending out, so that you don't lose your notes in the original file. In your new copy of the presentation, click on the File tab again, then go to Info right here. And then where it says Inspect Presentation, hit Check for Issues and Inspect Document. The Document Inspector here is a great tool for finding problems with your presentation. You can run lots of other checks here as well. But for now, here's the option we want. Make sure Presentation Notes is checked, and then hit Inspect. In this window here, scroll down and look for this note here about Presentation Notes. Hit Remove All to delete all of your notes, and that's all there is to it. You can close out of the Document Inspector now, and all the slide notes will be gone. All good? Or did you forget to save a new copy of your presentation, and then maybe you lost your notes in the process? In that case, if you have stored your presentation in OneDrive, it's actually easy to get it back. Check this video here about how to roll back files in OneDrive to a previous version. And for more tips and time savers, check my Microsoft 365 playlist.